County firefighters are trying to figure out how a model home caught fire today. Crews responded to the house fire in the Glenmore development off of Highway 90. Officials say it is a total loss. Crews working to put out that fire had to run across the street when they realized flying embers caught another home on fire. Officials say someone was about to close on that second home. One side of it did burn.